mods are back on the pier, but not to worry. The Riot this time is just a remake of the iconic film Quadrophenia. Talking of which, Bane, a movie with Mark Wingett as his character Dolly in Quadrophenia, was shot on the pier this year, and to commemorate the moment, a plaque was unveiled this weekend.
Well, now I'm not quite sure how I feel about it, actually. I've not seen it yet, so we'll see. No, it's a great honour. It's a great honour to be sort of immortalised on Brighton Pier.
This is where it all happened, like, you know, was it?
It did, and it was 40 years ago we made a film, a little film called Quadrophenia, which is just still followed and still watched, which is a great thing, you know. And it's just, it's a lovely thing. The whole point of this plaque is it's the film. Our film Being was made to highlight the plight of carers, of ailment sufferers, basically. And Buddy, who's the main character in this film, is a carer for a multiple sclerosis sufferer. So that's really what the film is about. That's what Being is about. Quadrophenia, of course, is about a rite of passage and a growth into kind of manhood. This one is about something else and probably a little bit more worthy and more poignant, actually, I think. But it's lovely it's being honoured. It's fantastic. What a lovely day.
The day was broadcast live on Target Radio, where you can find the podcast recorded. Brighton and Mods are as one. And with the 40th anniversary of Quadrophenia next year, there will be a lot of things going on to do mod culture during the whole 2019. This is William Ranieri for Latest TV News.